While I was tuning my bass down to D. I discovered this cool bowing effect to play a continuous note.